The second chord in the key of G is A minor. So you can play those two and you can listen to how they sound with each other. So G and A minor. So that's chord number one in the key of G and chord number two in the key of G.